Controversial far-right commentator Katie Hopkins has been deported from Australia for breaching hotel quarantine rules. Ms. Hopkins had been due to appear on a reality TV show, but her visa was cancelled after she